Hey guys, a little while back I had a Minecraft server that I opened up to the Discord. Kind of a small little thing, but it went offline as soon as Minecraft updated, like a year and a half ago, and well, it kind of got forgotten about. If you've been watching the channel's community updates, you'll have noticed a couple of small polls hinting at me restarting the server. Not so much hinting at it as me explicitly saying that that's what I wanted to do and asking a couple of questions in relation to it. Anyways, I've done that. It's up right now. But before I hand out the IP address, I want to give the server a small little introduction and clarify a few things. First off, the server is running on the latest version of Minecraft Java, so you'll need that version of the game in order to connect. If you were looking at the community updates, I kind of got confused about 1.14. That was just a prerequisite version of Bucket. So you shouldn't have to downgrade your version in order to connect. Secondly, for first logon, you'll start off in adventure mode. In order to change your game mode, you have to do a little quest, which I put together, and which I'll relate at the end of the video. Thirdly, a little bit about plot protection and anti-grief, which I've installed in the server on a self-serve basis. Each member gets 1,000 blocks of land that they are able to protect, which I think is more than enough for a good plot of land. The anti-grief tool is a golden shovel, and I feel like the rest should be pretty self-explanatory. Alright, so here's the IP. Before you connect, let me recite some poetry. A journey you must undertake to modify the land. Follow the road composed of rail across the desert sand, till you light upon building tall, but not so high as another. Up its floors you must ascend, till you reach floor number 7. Then search you must, and hopefully find a discrepancy to the floor colored in kind. Oh, and since I forgot to mention it, we are indeed using the old world from when the server was last online.